song was still out of other species. Morning! I want the vibrating nipple clamps. And I want the hog ties. But somebody in there, their man's gonna get it. I will do the boom. So let's talk about sex. I'm gonna take you lot in the mood. Many men here, so we can just talk the things, innit? Yeah. Talk the blood clot things. Oh, yeah. Hands up. How many of us have had crap sex and never spoken about it? If I could balance someone back, I'd have all the truths in here. But when we've got girls, we make out that we can tell them to get off, innit? Yeah, crap sex. You go out with your girls for the night and you see a guy in it. You're laughing. And he looks nice. And he takes his number. And he takes you for a meal. And he's got a nice car. And when you go in the bathroom in his flat, you see no signs of no other woman. You know that one, eh? They are looking for him. You're looking for the friend fresh. You're looking for the flannel and little earrings, not the bills. And you're like, he's alright, you want your Victorian girls, he's alright, and I think this is the one. But you're giving the pum pum. And you're making weird. Because apparently that's what posh girls do. I'm a posh! This nigga don't see him with. What a business. Yes, my friend, you see her out there, yes. This nigga don't see him with, yeah. So anyway. You know the night is the night, innit? And you're at home. Hello! 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 Bar table! Bar table, please! We're all here as one, innit? Let's listen. I know I'm shit, but still. She will promise me a free drink. That's what I come down here for. All the way from fucking Croydon for a free drink. You see how I'm doing? For the little Ray nephew, all the way for the free drink. So anyway, you know the night is the night, and we know what it's like. You go and select the proper underwear, or you go and buy it. Actual? And not the Primark one neither. You make the effort and go to the Senza.
Or Ann Summers. Or Ann
Summers. No, 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 no. Maybe the small chicks. But the big chicks amongst us know that the bone in the Ann Summers large size is gone. Now I make it. Way down here. Anyway, back to the thing. So yeah. So you're here, you're getting ready, you're playing your music and you paint the first two toes. Because we all know. I bet you're not here, you know. Because you're most in the last three, you're really scared too bad. Anyhow, you put them up in the air. So you don't really know if you're gonna get that far. But your fingers are inside chance. Sure that the first two are done, they look buff in it, yeah. And we show you we pluck in it. Or V or whatever it is. Christ doesn't that burn. And we sap ourselves nice. And it's either his house, isn't it? Because you fucking ain't getting your house, you know the kids is there. I'm a fucking babysitter. And it's normally one of your mum's church friends that will go back and tell your mum you're just fucking down the place so you don't say nothing. Get to his house, it's all nice. Anyway, things go on and go on and go on, and you're like, come on now, hit it. But when it comes to the ting, how are you doing this? How are you doing this? Now, son, enough man out around got to start use tongue because dick now make it. You just wanted to go behind, innit? Because you just don't want to fuck up your hair. Yeah, babes. Yeah. fuck is he hearing at the back? You know it's rude to say, are you in yet? But still. I'll give myself props for that one, but yeah. And he's around the back and he's going on, will you cock a look? He's all sweating, fucking cheap. What's he saying? Rude. Yeah, babes, oh yeah. Yeah. Do you mind if I video you? Fuck off! Look at you, cinema to you. And then when they finish, because you know what, the TP piece of people mind. So, girl like me can't be afford to be videoed. It's going to batty on for me. Every time that reach, and you know they're gonna spot the ring, and it's always like one of my fucking sisters, like, look at Donna's ring, you know? Oh my god, that's Donna's, oh my god, that's a bitch, I'm off a Christmas card. We've got to be careful about this thing. Only stupid girls like Talisa go do them things, ain't they? Thing about sex, not only are they not really good at it, but what about when they're not good at it and they don't want to come off? Even the fucking husbands, men, women talk the things, man. The same old dry huffing and puffing. Jesus, you're like, Corey's gonna be on soon. They take as long as it takes to make the peas boil on a Sunday. I like, oh man. They take you long. What's wrong with them? Just do the things like a girl with the iron because it's school tomorrow and you need to go off. Worst ways if you don't belong to me. Hurry up! Wash that thing in the sink and fuck off! Because the real man's coming around later. I've got things for all the mamas in the house. Put your hands up. All the mamas with children under the age of sensibleness. So I'm saying 10. Alright. Because I've got three bastards myself. And those of you who are friends with me on Facebook will know I call them the Taliban, because that's exactly what they're like. I've got two boys and a girl, and my daughter is a bitch. I'm looking for someone to breed that and buy a council house and live out. When she gets licked down, it's gonna show, never show no mommy. Anyway, you know as moms, right? You have to be careful, innit? When you're single, I don't know about the married, when you're single and you go out and meet a guy, we always tell them not at our house. Aren't you finding more and more that they ain't got nowhere to go? This leads me to believe that not only is cheating a new currency, so as soon as you're going to go to a bank and guy, here, can I have 50 bucks, please? But that men ain't got nowhere to live, they must be living in hostels. And who has heard the story about, nah, she's not my missus, she's my sister. My cousin. And when you see her out, she's looking you up and down. Because she see you in his child. You have to be careful about, these men will send you to fucking jail, you know. You got to be careful about this shit. So yeah, I'm saying, when we're single women and you meet a man and you bring him back to the house, I'll use hand to him where you are, but all of a sudden my children got propensity, and I have to use a big word, the propensity to wake up in the night and want to be coming in room. Am I learning one? It's very embarrassing. Or they've got a habit of standing outside the bedroom and listening. Am I the only one? It looks like I'm the only one, because you ain't doing shit. Maybe I'm the only one with fast black children. What's this going on? And recently for me as well, to make it worse, I've gone and taken a lodger because it is a recession. And me one can't afford a mortgage. especially as I take first and kick up the baby father. So I took in the lodger. Now the first time I have to be quiet. It's like having sex with your mum in the room. My girlfriend here is really, really someone touch her, that one really touch her. Got to put the pillow over your man. No, don't take me to the edge of the bed. No, not the edge of the bed. And now the right hand side squeaks. No, look, she's all covered up her face. She knows it's me. And you try to do it on the other side, but the back is just too deep in it, sliding all over. And by the time you know, the mattress pushed off the bed. Yes, I was a little nervous with my lodger, but my lodger's Jamaican still, she's lovely. And she said, me here when the big man come last night. I thought she meant come. She meant keep up the stairs come, because I was like, oh. She said, never mind, man, part of life is having a sex life. That's why I like Jamaicans, because they talk the fucking things, all right? He loves sex. I'm half Jamaican, half Guyanese. The Guyanese half don't like sex. Though they would claim to have white liver, but still. And remember, I'm 40, so let's ask those of us who are 35 and below. I want to talk to you ladies who remember when first time Yardies in the 90s was fashionable, remember? If you got a Yardie baby father. Nobody got no time to be sending her back to Mr. Homer, you know. But it was hot in the 90s. Yeah. Even African girls had yard baby fathers. It was the thing to have, like Prada handbag. If you got one now, you need to get one. Because we never had sex like that before. Them English boys was muckier. Sex before when you've been put on your nose bridge. It's like all night, the phone not work. Oh yeah, I'm sick again. Again? Yeah, I just this flu, I can't seem to shift. That time when you go to the toilet, you don't even know you're peeing. Put the cash on. If I had a choice, like if he was in a club, and it's a Yardie club, I'll take the thing down, I ain't gonna lie. And you know what I like about them is, and the thing I like about them as well is, they lie. We all know they all fucking lie, but you know what? They make you feel good, but I lie. You could be as big as fucking Chiswick roundabout. From here to Brixton to Brixton. And look as ill-shaped as a fucking chicken sixpence, but you're not telling a lie. The other man see you make you feel nice. Do you believe yourself you're a size 8? You look nice, love. I'll take a cut off of that one. Oh, yeah, I say. Because my crew, I'm the biggest one. They call me Big Food. Fucking mother down them. They don't eat two dinners like me. Because I'm a going great. I'm a I'm going inside, but still. And y'all the man will tell you to leave your friends in it. That is, hold on, the back take, hold on a minute again. What's on the room? Hello, Miss Redhead, by the close them. Miss Blonde by the close them. We talk, we have a little family gathering here. What you trying to do? You want to come up here with me? You know what? What are those two men coming down there looking at this? We're talking to things, go back upstairs! I bet there are too many little women, isn't there? My name is like it happened to me that coming from work and change and nobody never touched my bathroom. They look young, green. Me and Brad is going to take a look at them later on. They look like they need hurting. So I'm going to tell you a bit about me, right? My life is very unfortunate. If those of you have seen me before or Hideaway, you might have heard this story before, but I'm going to tell you that anyway. So some of you really look like you like Jimmy. Hands up if you like Jimmy. Like Jimmy, I'm going to name Jimmy. Fuck off. I believe I'm a work of art without the fucking gym, yeah? They still do size 22, so why can't I fucking wear it? So anyway, I was at the gym. And I said after my last child, that big bastard, I said I need to go and tone up. So I went to the gym. And what I hate about the gym is, there's never any fat people that show you around the gym, innit? Skinny come who looks good in the lycra when I church out. So I follow this cow. I'm gonna fucking nice it up. She's a fucking cow. So she said, what you need to do, Miss Morris, you need to turn up, you need to take a spinning class. Spinning. I ain't gonna tell no lies. In 40 years, the only thing I've ever rode is man. Even when there was chopper and lift, they remember them doing their mingle ride it. I'm round the back playing Kiss Chase or Feel Up. Normally, I'd initiate the game. I'm not a girl to wait to be asked. So she takes me upstairs and she shows me the bias. I'm like, oh, fucking hell. Anyway, that's my first class. And the stupid fucking cat, really talk the things used to me now. She puts me and my ass at the front of the class. And the fucking skinny bitches at the back. Now you know they're riding on their back saying, God, I don't look like that, God, I don't look like that. I tried to remove them from my mind anyway because I've come to turn up in it, that's what I've come to do. Anyway, I'm on this fucking thing. And she says, try and keep up. I said to her, I wanted a fag. I had a fag before I got to the gym, and now I want a fag when I'm on the fucking thing. So I'm riding this thing now. Hard, man. You was there, it was behind me. She said, my thighs were just laughing. They passed the state of caring, and my calves was on fire. Not to mention the toe ring inside the piece of trains. I thought I was going to die. I thought, this is it, I'm going to die this thing. All these white people are going to laugh at me. Anyway, I'm on there, and then she says, everybody up. When we look behind me, we see these girls are pinned low. This is the last class I fucked about it.
I could do that. I'm not so neat on the way down. It's more of a collapsing thing, oh. I'm going down.
I said to her, I can feel this thing loosening underneath me. Excuse me. She says, because you're not used to it, don't worry, once you've done a few more classes, you'll be used to it. Fucking bitch. So we go up, we're coming down. This thing I shit, now this thing I rattle now. Remember, I'm the fattest person in the class. We come up, this is we come down. Yo, one lean down over this. One lean down over this. I need one and the two bolts in on the floor. Serious to God. And you think, did I sue?
You what, darling?
Sue them. What the fuck are they doing putting me on there in the first place? She had given me a donut, a glass of gravy, and told me to just keep on the little sitting right. I would have been much happier. Fucking bastard. So we're done with gym now. I don't care if I am fat. Hands up all the ladies who don't care if they be. I've got to say, ladies, you know, I've got to say, it's been a long time since I've come out to an all girls event. Everybody looks swish. Everyone looks nice. And I have nobody cuss nobody's weave yet. flags, see not mention the flags. When you drop outside of a man, Nicky down with him for eyes. Because it won't be me, I'm like, skinny bitch. You should be a big bitch like me, and it's all not me. Anyway, I've been up here enough.